Good morning, baby. Do you remember the other day we have learned about letter T? Yes, and what is the sound that letter T makes? Please repeat after me. And you know what? I have a friend T2 who has a very bad habit of not brushing his teeth at night. And when he wakes up in the morning, his teeth are full of germs. They're so dirty. Do you want to meet T2? See, my friend T2. And can you see its teeth? Full of germs. Oh my God. You know what? We need to brush our teeth 2 times. One in the morning and one at night. Do you do that? Let's sing this rhyme. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. So, T2, get ready. We are going to clean your teeth by using toothbrush, toothpaste. I'm going to apply toothpaste on my toothbrush. And we have to clean T2's teeth. Right you are. Only you can help T2. And you have to ask mama to draw a face and teeth on anything. I have used old tray. Fine. And let's start. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. Yes, his teeth are becoming white. Now you can see T2's teeth. Thank you so much for helping T2. His teeth are clean again. Hey babies, see what I've got for you. Can you see a plate? I have got suji for you. No, we are not going to make halwa out of it. You know, when we get tired of writing in a notebook, we can always make letters in suji. Suji is easily available at home. You can ask mama to give you some suji in a plate. And after that, you can write your letters in suji. It is really fun to write it in suji. You want to see? I am writing letter T. One standing line and one sleeping line. Wow! Which letter is this? This is letter T. And what is the sound of letter T? Yeah, you're correct. Isn't it fun? Let's do it one more time. And you know, you don't have to erase it. You can do it as many times as you want. Let's do it one more time. Standing line, sleeping line. I would suggest that you should first write it in suji and then you need to write it in your notebook. Okay, baby? Bye. Baby, now you have already made letter T in suji. Now we are going to write in our notebook or in our worksheet. Okay? Please come and see how I am writing. Can you see this is my 4-line notebook? It has 4 lines. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 red lines and 2 black lines. So whenever we are writing letter T, we have to start from the top, this red line, and we have to stop here.
come down, 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 down and stop here. You know what? There's a lion who's waiting here. So you cannot come beyond this black line. If you will come and touch the line, the lion will eat you. So you have to be very careful while writing letter T, okay? Come down, 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 down and then make a sleeping line on this line. This is letter T, okay? Let's make it one more time. One standing line and one sleeping line. One standing line and one sleeping line. One standing line and one sleeping line. This is the letter T. Isn't it very easy? You can practice the same in your notebook or in your worksheet. And I'm going to tell you the wrong formation. This is wrong. If you are writing it like this, this is wrong. Please try to write perfectly in your notebooks. Standing line, sleeping line. Okay? And do we write here in this line? No. Why we don't write here? Because there's a lion who's waiting. And who can eat my babies? And let's revise letter L. L is very easy. One standing line. This is letter L. So easy. Start from the red line. Down, 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 down and stop here. Start from the red line. Down, down, down and stop here. So you have to practice letter L and T in your worksheet or in your notebooks. Bye-bye.
T is a letter. T is a letter. T is a letter in the alphabet. This is an uppercase T. Write it in the air like this. This is an uppercase T. Write it in the air like this. This is a lowercase T. Write it in the air like this. This is a lowercase T. Write it in the air like this. Get ready, get set. Let's learn about the alphabet. Letter T is a consonant and it has a sound. Letter T is a consonant and it has a sound. I say the T sound T. Now you say the T sound t, 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 t. At the beginning of these words, listen for the T sound t. A tiger, tiger, tiger. With a tuba, tuba, tuba. Played a tune, tune, tune. And tapped his toes, toes, toes. At the end of these words, listen for the T sound t. A pilot, pilot, pilot. Put on his helmet, helmet, helmet. And his belt, belt, belt. To fly his jet. Jet, jet. It's fun to learn about the alphabet, and I'm really gonna try and do my best. Learn each letter, learn each sound, learn how to write each letter down. I feel so good, deep inside, I'm proud, I'm learning to read and write. Get ready, get set, let's learn about the alphabet.